didn't wanna do it for the better. Caught him with another woman in the bed. I made him so I put him in the grave. And now there's no one left around to get me off when I wanted to drag. The next day on the television, they identified him by the circumcision that I made. And now I'm on the run, but wait, why did I have to go and kill him when he was the best I ever had?